crap, it just timed out. The reason why the CSX train has stopped, probably M something, is because there's a clear signal for Amtrak 92. So Amtrak 92 is gonna go first, then the CSX train, and after that, the track is gonna switch. So yeah, after these crossings will malfunction, because this crossing has been malfunctioning all the time here. So yeah, so we'll see what happens when the Amtrak train gets close.